going? Yo, 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 Liam Funny Man signing in. Welcome back to World of Light. It has just come to my attention, upon my own volition, that we totally forgot about this jungle. Originally, I was gonna choose DK to do this, but then I realized, you know what? I promised last time that we'd take Shulk for a spin, so I guess I might as well show him off while I can for a bit. So he's gonna be accompanying Donkey Kong in the jungle to do some other stuff. I don't know what I'm saying. So I guess, I'm gonna title this episode, Now It's Shulk Time.
Now it's Shulk Time.
Yep. Smash, actually, I guess. Though I feel like maybe I should start using actual strategies with each character intended strategies that they are meant to use. But, well. Okay. Come on, Cranky, take it to the fridge. Cranky? Oh man! Cranky's in the fridge! Oh no! I'll be honest, that was literally the only fun part, in my opinion, of that Crown of Law song. To pause recordings here, but you know what? Forget it. I'll just. Okay, let me see, like jazz. Yeah, I'm in the middle of a recording right now, Dad, but, I have no idea what he's saying. I have no idea what you're saying! This is why Let's Players should not live with their parents. But honestly, I have nowhere else to go, so... So really, can you blame me? Anyway. Tilt attack. Up, up. Increases the power up tilt attacks. Let's see, That's up after eating. That's all we got for now. On the skill tree. On guard. Monkey! I just gave you all super coins. Okay, I think I'm ready to switch over to DK. Yeah, at least you guys got the seashell connection.
Ready? Go!
Could have gone a lot better, but...
Ready? Go!
Nice. Candy Kong. The enemy starts the battle with a banana gun and has increased move speed. I don't understand why Tropical Freeze music plays during her spirit battle. She doesn't even appear in that game at all.
Ready?
And I can think of one reason. Or I guess two. I'm sorry, that is an old joke. But anyway, big call. There's another joke I could have made here, but it would have already aged very poorly, so I'm not gonna.
Ready? Go!
That's very easy to me, right? I would hope so. Oh. Oh there, little buddy. Hey. Oh man. Dude. God. Got a beam sword. Totally not a lightsaber, what are you talking about? Finally landed that banana slammer. Now that we've awoken Diddy Kong, we can switch to him. Let's see what else he's got. Okay. This is gonna be a long freaking journey. I was not at all prepared for such a long freaking adventure. This is probably gonna be my longest Let's Play yet. Most of my filmography is gonna be just this game. World of Light mode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. But hey, this is my favorite game, so.
Ready?
I'm not complaining.
Go!
way! Hold on, guys. I'll be right back! Yep, brought my easy button along this time. I'm hoping it becomes a recurring part of the channel soon enough. Not sponsored by Staples, by the way. At least not yet. To be if they'll take me. Variety in it whatsoever. I mean, to be fair, it was the NES days, so. Why did I use Jigglypuff for this battle? I have no freaking idea. But maybe it's because I wanted the challenge. Wait, useless fact. When Jigglypuff uses explosive items, they do less damage than if anyone else had used them. Slightly less damage. This has been a useless fact. Okay, I kind of want to use one of the Shotos for this one. Oh, what the heck? I'll go with Kazuya. Choose a zoner instead.
Choose your fighter.
Hero's a zoner, per se, but I'm using him anyway.
Ready? Go!
Cut climb! I don't know. I've had that problem. That rough bit musical Zappy Toronto song stuck in my head for a while now at this point. Becomes a big part of this channel at some point. I really hope it does. I don't want to force memes, but oh, who am I kidding? I kind of do want to force this meme. That end of the fog on the ends of the sides of the map. Here is the map. Where do you wish to go? Oh, that's funny. YTPs. Well, classic YTP beat rap jokes are still Zelda CDI references are still funny. Boom. Let's see. Where do I wish to go, though? You know what? I'll just do whatever at this point. Oh boy, so Felix from the Golden Sun series. Periodic earthquakes will shake the stage, and certain items will appear in large numbers after a little while. Don't remember what kind of items, but... I'm sure I'll think of something. Find out soon. I might help me some of the games referencing this game mode, these spirits. You never know. It could happen. I wouldn't count on it, but it could happen. I thought I had falling immunity. Oh, cow blocks. Yep, it was easy. Surprisingly so. Even with Sephiroth, it was pretty close. Oh, that's a lot of SP! My damage, attack, and speed up. This here slightly increases attack and move speed while at 0% damage. Very useful. Kinda. I think. There's a whole lot of characters in this game, holy crud. But you all knew that already. Odds are you've played as us. Odds are you've unlocked everyone and gotten all the DLC. Like I did long before I started this decided to do this Let's Play. Boy, Piranha Plants. Exactly what you think it is. It chooses a character at random. It chooses a character randomly. And we got Pimpin! Alright. Poorly executed ideas in the Smash Bros. That I've seen yet. had like actual standard and size special, actual special moves. I mean, her arm jump and arm grab thing is a great up special, but I would have had her have the dragon arm be her standard special, ram boomerang thing as her side special, and the megawatt for her down special. You know what I'm saying? The shop. Oh, the dojo. Train primary spirits to the dojo to increase their power and change their attributes. You can train spirits in a certain style or return them back to their default state. I forgot what any of that said, but oh well. But let's see, Walhard, he's from Fire Emblem? Yeah, Fire Emblem. I don't remember which game, but I'm gonna assume Awakening from the music playing. Which is from Awakening. Man. Next time on World of Light, we're gonna choose who's gonna take on Walhart. Until then, everybody, remember to stay jumbo large.